All right, bro. Got stream on right now, bro. I'm about to drop a link for these little for these niggas, man. Just drop a link for these niggas, man. These niggas, I'm just gonna play the game, bro. At the end of the day, this just gameplay for niggas who want to see it, bro. So, first game, we got Indiana with Russell Castillo versus Alabama. Alabama with, if I'm not mistaken, Jeremy. Let me check again who's on Alabama. It's let me check again, bro. I forgot bro's name. Yeah, Jeremy Simpson. Okay. We got Russell Castillo, Big Russ versus Jeremy Simpson. Yeah, bro. Let's get into it. Make sure I'm in the middle. Let me just fix this coaching for this game that we watching. Let's see. All right, bro. The season is still so young, but Greg, how much do these teams know each other at this point of the year? Still learning the new plays and terminology and possibly teammates. All right, we lit. Let's get into it. That's Joseph Jab to the left side lane. To Stanley. All right, let's see what Russ get into. Let's see what Russ get into. Go ahead, Russ. This nigga be talking so crazy in the chat. This him. Indiana State, man. Somebody tag Russ in the chat, man. Let him know he playing, man. Let him know. And Simpson with the dunk. Simpson with the dunk. Okay. Start the game off. Little dunk. Start the game off. Feel me? Got Russ taking the ball down the court. He's him. Is he him? Look like they finna run a play. Yeah, they running a play. Oh, Russ, Boudelay. Yeah, this is just a basically a 1v1. It's just one. It's only one player created character on each one of these teams. So these NPC niggas is like 74 overall. So that's why they not scoring. I'm gonna turn some of these niggas up, but it's one like or two good NPCs on every team, and then with these guys. But they the only ones with that high NPCs because they the only ones by themselves. Russ, he not really a shooter for real. He like more of a mid range guy, like a layup type of guy. He's just like a mid range monster. That was a good shot though, off the bank too. Brown, good shot. I don't know why that nigga Russ Castillo got so many fucking accounts. I don't even know which one is dude. Let's see. Thought that nigga the ball, man. That nigga praying? Was he just praying? The hell? Man. This Kerry Benjamin nigga is the highest overall NPC on Russ team. So I don't know why he just missed that free throw. Russ should be nice. Still only taking a ball up the court though. This nigga on some old school shit. Old timer. Old timer with the ball. Old timer. Lay that bitch, old timer. Fuck y'all niggas just standing around playing 1980 offense. Yeah, we definitely. Yeah, Alabama, y'all smoking crack. Weak ass team. Yeah. Alexander with it. To Castillo. What are you finna do? You kick it to the corner? Ooh, what they do? Pass to the paint? Indiana State must have got a good coach. Indiana State got them running a nice little offense. I don't know what offense Alabama running, but it's not a good offense. It's a bad offense. Harper has it. Where's Russ? Get it to Russ. Okay, Russ has it. He's him. I saw that nigga. Come here. Pass it. Yeah, it's a good pass. He didn't even want to shoot that bitch. He's scary. There you go, Russ. He finna shoot that bitch. I knew it. Oh, he just missed it, too. Man. It's like they running bully ball. It's not even really an entertaining game. That nigga Russ probably not even here watching this bitch, bro. Hey, y'all that's watching, right? Type in the comment if y'all want to keep watching this game. Next game is the Bulldogs with Montez Ford, the same dude's got the game winner hit on him, and it's versus Syracuse with Malik Aduba and Zaire Jones. That's actually gonna be a good game. I don't know about this game right here, but I know that other game is gonna be a good game.
Bro says, skip this stupid ass game. Hey, that's what the hood say. All right, let's see who win, bro. Hey, let's see who win, bro. Let's see. Jeremy Simpson. Let's see what Russ got. Fuck, you can't say Russ trash. You can't say Russ trash. Damn, you a bit, bro. I said, fuck, who? Cornelius, bro. Who are you, bro? You fucking, oh my God. We just watched, we just missed a fucking Russ masterclass, bro. We just missed a Russell Castillo masterclass, bro. Nah, it was going to be a boring ass game, though. He was going to go crazy, but we wasn't going to see that shit to the fourth quarter. It was going to be a boring game or some shit. Nah, you good, though. You good. Because we don't want to watch these random niggas shoot. Like, these niggas, like, who? Jonte and Dante and who these Tay niggas? We don't know them. It's all good, though. Let me screenshot these for my guys. I'm going to take these little two screenshots, and then we're going to hop right into the next game, honestly. You know what I'm saying? Russell wasn't even here to watch that, so that's really why I skipped too. If he was here to watch it, I probably would have stayed. I probably... Damn! Crimson Tide shit on them niggas, boy. 100. Damn. All right, let's screenshot this for my boy. Screenshot this for my boy. Let's make sure we save this. Alright. Play game. It says Huskies were at Trojans. So click on it. So we have the Huskies. We got the Jay Sabali, EJ Takahashi, Terrence, and Mech versus one singular Mr. Raphael Keller. But Raphael Keller is nice. But honestly, I'm watching this game. Why I'm watching this game? Because we have Mech. We have EJ. We got guys that we like to see. We got guys that we definitely like to see in this game. Ooh. You hear these fucking announcers, bro? Raphael Keller is actually nice, though, bro. He's nice. Oh, shit. Mech. Good steal. Takahashi with the ball. Shit. This is. UConn is an excited team, bro. Watch out for them for a fucking March Madness run, bro. Like, honestly. Takahashi with the ball. Okay. Good shot, EJ. Killer taking that bitch down the court. You see what I'm saying? He like swaggy. Bro got dyed hair, you feel me? In the 2000s. Nobody got dyed hair yet. Big ass center. He just bullied Mech. Did I just see Mech get bullied? Oh, no. And this bro guarding the perimeter? This is crazy. That big ass nigga guarding the perimeter? When have you seen some shit like that? Okay. But they still down. They haven't scored yet. Huge, but he don't got no hands, though. It's like he steal that bitch every time. Mech got that motherfucker. Oh, EJ. Okay. Sherman with it. Back to Raphael.
What the fuck?
They ain't doing shit, though. They ain't cooking. Cavell. Oh, damn. Missed. Yeah, them niggas not really cooking right now, bro. Raphael, I mean, his last game, he had like 27 points. His first game. Good tap in by the NPC. Sappleton. Oh, damn. This is what happens when you play a fucking demigod team of all players. Player characters. This is what happens. Even this nigga, he's the swaggiest NPC around this motherfucker. I'm saying? I'm gonna skip this week of that shit. And actually, I'm about to change this camera, bro, because I fucking hate this camera, bro. So I'm about to change to the broadcast. Yes. All right. It's like a game camera. Pass that bitch. Cavell with the ball. Keller with it. Wow, illegal screen. Wow, bro. This nigga Keller finna get smoked by these niggas, bro. It's because they all full of player characters. They all just get good overalls, bro. It's like they're going to drop you off. We really want to see UConn cooked up. Ooh, Takahashi. Ooh. Damn, bad miss. But he got the re. And he put it back up. Good lay. Takahashi, bro. He got like 6 points right now. He's nice. Shout out my boy. Keller. He's taking it down the court. Keller, go and cook, man. Oh. Cook, Keller. What are you doing, bro? Okay, ISO. Damn, he got that bitch stole. Damn, Keller. Yeah, bruh. Oh, to the inside to Sableton. Well, you missed. Keller got it. Back on a fast break. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Keller, you gonna have to score that bitch, bro. You gonna have to do something, bro. These niggas on your ass. He don't shoot that bitch. He's like a... He can't shoot that bitch. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I guess he's listening to me or something. Well, at least he gets to get some free throws, though. But bro, ass, like, I don't know. He's small as hell, though. He's just a point guard. Like, he's small as hell, so. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my boy Keller right now. Maybe he get his shot falling more in the second half. Or in the end of his first half. But they got a good, like, look at they got a nice little offense running right now. Takahashi. Good shot. That boy been going crazy. Last game he was doing, like, he was just doing, like, steals and dunks. This game he's fucking hitting mid-range. He doing all type of shit. Up, the steal. Kim. Good lay. That nigga's huge. Like, he's a big fucking center, bro. That nigga's huge. And he's playing the perimeter, bro. Like, who is that nigga? That's a good NPC, bro. Like, to guard Mech. Good steal. Good steal. And he got a fast break with it. Sherman. Oh, don't lose the ball. Oh, and to D'Erico. What the fuck is blood name? Oh, never mind. Sabali got it. Yam that bitch. Shit. It. Yeah, they supposed to be big. Center's supposed to be big. That bro look like he bigger than Mech though. Or like something about him, like he big, but he's like he thicker than Mech. It's cause Mech kinda skinny. Like look at him. He's big as hell. Look at him, bro. Don't he just look like, I don't know, bro. He just look big as hell, bro. And he's fast, bro. Something about him, bro. He's guarding the perimeter. Yeah, shit. He got shitted on my Mech. Like, just look at him compared to Mech. That's probably why I think he looks so big. Because, like, he just so thick. Like, pause. Like, no diddy. Compared to Mech, that nigga's huge. Ooh, inside. This nigga laying that bitch up. He's soft, though. Nigga soft. Dunk that motherfucker. Keller ain't really did shit so far. But he beat that nigga. Ooh. Mech, like, 7... Mac like 7-1 or some shit. He gotta be like 7-1. Sappleton. Oh, got it stole. Damn, got it stole again. Oh, that nigga fast. Yeah, they wasn't catching him. He fast as hell. Well, good shot by bro. D. Urkel or some shit. Sabali. Damn, it's a little bit comeback they doing. Let's see if Mega Mac cook. They gonna give it to... Oh, what they finna run? Whoa, that's a good set. The fuck they running? Takahashi. Back to Sabali. Three. And they got it. And threes kind of make it hard for you to get that comeback, especially when you ain't doing shit. I mean, you probably, yeah. But he need to get like some muscles on his shit, bro. He gonna grow, but he need to get some muscles on his shit. He a little skinny, bro. Feel me? It's 420, though. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Shit, 630, shit. I'm gonna turn off streaming shit, though. And get up out of here, bro. But shit, that's a lot of games we can watch before 6:30. But shit, it's 4:20. Shit, the hoes out. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? The hus. But y'all should have some shit coming with Euro in high school, bro. I'll be talking in the chat with them, bro. Y'all should have some shit coming, bro. Especially the players to watch, bro. That's really the most thing y'all should have, like, for me. He said, and is he going to be this long-lost father real quick? I don't know, bro. That's up to Azul, bro. He handled the storylines, bro. I'm just here to simulate, you know what I'm saying? I'm just here to be Mr. Simulation, you feel me? And handle how y'all niggas players look and all that shit, bro. You feel me? Create y'all players and shit, bro. Got y'all niggas looking sexy, though, bro. Agents, bro, if y'all know Agents, bro, he had a couple of y'all niggas like fucked up, bro. He didn't know how, I guess he don't know how 2K work or something, because he had y'all like tendencies at 100, all of y'all tendencies at 100. So basically y'all players is confused, bro. Their player don't know what they want to do. I had to fix all them shits, bro. High school doing straight, Azul will be actually doing that now, because I forgot, because Lean, I don't know. It's either Lean or Azul doing that. But I know Azul was fixing the rosters. But it should be some shit coming for high school, bro. Ooh, good shot. Then he nailed that bitch. Shot the NPC. Fuck Raphael Keller doing. He ain't doing shit. They took blood out the game. He ain't doing shit. His team coming back without him. That center is big as hell, bro. I know I'm not tripping. Like, I don't want to say he whooping Mech. Like, he really bullying and shit. He said, if they doing Twitch, drop the account. Shit, you got to ask them, like I said, bro. You got to ask them, bro. I don't know what they doing, like, in terms of what they streaming or anything like that. But Beef, a.k.a. Campus, and Lean, a.k.a. Jakai Edwards, bro. Just, you ask them niggas, bro. Or, you know what I'm saying? If you see Azul or something in the chat, you ask him. Don't DM Azul, though, bro. Don't be DMing that nigga, bro. That nigga be handling shit, bro. Mech got cancer? Nah, I just think that nigga bald head on purpose on some Kobe shit. Either that or that nigga is, either that or he got, what's that shit called? Alopecia. Said, man, I be aiding on for the Royal Cup and AAU for days. Yeah, bro. I made all the AAU jerseys, bro. I could actually show y'all that shit, bro, if you want, bro. Like, I'll pause this whole shit, bro. You feel me? After this game done. But, bro, I can show y'all that shit, bro. I got the jerseys. Just, first off, the people who want a team, right, they didn't submit their rosters, right? Besides two people, or three, maybe. The people who wanted a team, I think three of them submitted their rosters, right? Nah, there's like 12 teams, right? So then, I don't know, bro. Then we need like actual channel. I don't know. We gonna assign random niggas to AAU teams. Or, you know, I could turn the AAU into like a pro-am league. Like, so you can have multiple niggas in there, not just from one league. You can have EBL motherfuckers in there. That's American. You feel me? All type of shit. And we could do that little program shit. We could have EBL motherfuckers in there. We could have college motherfuckers, and we could have, you know, a few high school motherfuckers if they want to have their character in there, bro. We just gotta see what they own, bro. But yeah, bro. This Ren's A2 too. I hope y'all niggas know who the fuck stream y'all into, man. Stash, man. Bro, shut up, bro. You crazy. Man, bro. He said, can you show us the jerseys? You know, it's just a pro-am. Yeah, bro. The pro-am sound fire. Yeah, bro. I like that pro-am idea. Like, if we're not going to do the AAU, bro, if he can't just do that shit and just can do regular high school, I host that pro-am shit. Because I ain't got no problem doing it. Because, all right, like I said, I already got to save with all the jerseys. All I literally have to do, I got all the players, like, all the players. Players removed, like the real life players, all NPCs. All I need to do is just add y'all DNAs. So if niggas want to hop in that shit, bro, DM me, bro, and just tell me your shit. Now I'll see if your player, but your player gotta be from the 01 class, 02, or 03 class. I got you, bro. If your player from the 01 class, I'm tripping. If your player from the class, the 02 class, the 03 class, or the 04, hit me up, bro. Whoever on this stream, you have a player from the 02, 03, or 04, and you want to be in the pro-am, bro, hit me up, bro. And you can hop in that bitch, bro. And it's really that simple, bro. Like I say, bro, my nigga Jay Sabali, feel me? Let's pay attention to what's going on, bro. This look like, feel me? Hit that bit. Oh, yeah, he's smacking that bit. Where is this soft nigga Raphael Keller at? Like, this nigga pussy. Go ahead and score, bro. Or maybe I just ain't been watching. DM me on the Discord, bro. DM me your shit, bro, on the Discord. That nigga Sabali nice, bro. You know what? Oh, he talking crazy too. Shit. I actually want to get that screenshot. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. My bad. What the fuck? All right. I'm saying, DM me on Discord. I understand who you are, bro. I'm just saying, DM me on Discord, bro. Yes, that's a good one right there. We need this nigga in the background, right? Watch this. This finna be a fire. Finna get my boy. Finna have a little fire, a little shit for my nigga Jay. Alright, y'all ready? Hold on. Hold on a second, bro. Oh shit, hold on, I gotta turn off the fucking, I gotta turn up the depth of field, no. Yeah, I gotta turn the gamma off for this one then. Oh, cause I turned on gamma and not bloom. Tripping. not how to turn out the beach bypass for this picture, bro. That's making that nigga jersey look weird. My fault that I got y'all niggas watching this shit, bro. But this is a good screenshot, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this nigga to do this naturally. Fuck it, bro. I'm just gonna have to edit it like this. All right, bro. Shout out to Jay Sabali, bro. You got a little nice little shit of your shit, bro. Yeah, niggas leaving. They don't even want to watch this shit. I wouldn't want to watch this shit either, bro. But, hey, this is what you got to get, bro. This is what you got to get when you, you know what I'm saying? Let me see. Yeah, that look fire. Look, three niggas on him. Yeah. Hold on, I gotta turn this off. Alright, bro. Well, if niggas don't even wanna watch that, look. All the niggas left. It's all good, bro. Cause now look how quick we just hop back in the game and they all go. Now whoever here we just watching it, now it's me and you, twin. All them niggas left, twin. That's all good though. You the nigga that actually want to watch this shit. Damn, twin. Look, Kayla don't want no nigga. He don't want no screenshots of him, bruh. When the campus media gonna start? We already posted some media, bruh. The media gonna start shit. I'll post some shit tomorrow. Because I do the media too, bruh. I do everything for campus, bro. Like, if you don't know, I do everything that's regarding campus. And everything regarding draft class, bro. Everything, bro. Like, literally. If not everything, nigga, 95% of everything, nigga. See, Keller got, he on some dribble guard shit, but he ain't really score. Like, he on some fucking, who you think he, Allen Iverson, bruh? Score the ball, my nigga. Not no dribble guard, my nigga. Alright, this what I meant to do. I'm actually glad I said that. Coach game plan, bro. He said, the high school in Europe been cooking. We need campus to cook more. Yeah, bro. I got a new job on my shit, bro. I mean, that's all right. I got y'all niggas, bro. Like I said, I'm the only one that's really showing y'all gameplay. Really, y'all been just getting, like, footage. I'm the only one really showing y'all real life gameplay on this motherfucker. Like, feel me? Besides Azul videos, bro. So that's the good thing about campus, bro. There you go. Good pump fake. There you go. And just like that. As soon as I put playthrough star, I feel like when we watch the games, like, they don't go as crazy because it don't be on playthrough star. But once you... when you put on playthrough star, it make them actually go crazy. Like, the coach be drunk or some shit, like, when you watch the game. They don't be drunk when you simulate that bitch. They just be drunk. And it's not even the coach. It's sadly 2K Sports, bro. Blame those guys. Taji Hockey been quiet for a while. Well, he said Takashi been what? Yeah, been quiet. I mean, he had a nice little, he had a nice little first, you know what I'm saying, half. My nigga Takahashi. He straight. Bailey taking that mid down the court. Sabali. Jones Peterson. Let's see what he can cook with, bro. Cause he really more of a defensive guy. So let's see. What is he doing? Is he running the play? Okay. Yeah, he was. Good tip, but he tipped it right to Keller. All right, Keller, let's see what you cooking, my boy. Let's let him cook. Let him cook. Let the guy cook. Let the man cook. Damn, that guy right there, the center, he plays decent D. He can guard, all levels. But what he can't do, he don't got no hands, basically. He kind of, like, soft. But apparently, I mean, he can guard him, though. Oh, nope. Yep. Well, nah, yeah, he's soft. Never mind. Big Mac. Big Mac. Clap him with the ball. I see. I think they're trying to run a set for Keller. Yeah, it looks like they're running a set. Oh, oh, oh. Nope. Clavel. Damn. Mech Bang with the rebound. Takahashi, he's out the game right now. He's subbed out, bro. I think he subbed out the game for this white boy right here. Splash for my boy, Bailey. I say the white boy because we don't know that boy. And I don't know his name in it until it popped up at the end. Oh, look. Is that Takahashi? He finna get back in the game. He said, the fuck did he dunk while standing? Damn. Bro was dead ass about to shoot that shit. He a goofy. He wasn't even about to dunk it or lay. He's about to shoot it. He's on some soft shit. Kim. Good free throw, though. Missed the second one. Chris Wright with the ball. He passed to Bailey. Passed to Terrence Jones-Peterson. Back to Bailey. Oh. Hey, that whole team good. Even they NPCs, bro. See, it's some teams, they NPCs. It's not even like just the NPCs. It's the coach, bro. The coach got them running fucking 1980 sets because college coach is stupid, bro. Just like real life, bro. Oh, shit. The center. Oh. Okay. Big boy shooting that thing. That's why he's so soft. Because he's a shooting center. Okay. But niggas like Brook Lopez not soft. Takahashi. Oh, he missed. Speaking of Takahashi, said, yo, St. Lamar in the building. What up, St. Lamar? Sherman with the ball. To Mason. Let's see what he do with that. Mech. Okay. Terrence Jones, Peterson. Pass to Bailey. Back to Terrence. Bailey Isaac. Okay, let's see what Takashi's cooking with. Oh, he gives it to Mech. And you know he's cooking with. You know Mech. Okay, never mind. Oh, he pushed that. Still pushing that. He pushing niggas, Mech? Okay. Shit. Cavill. Yeah, they missing. They can't do shit. This is gonna be a little smoke down. This is literally just like the other UConn game that we watched. We watched that nigga T Manier get blew down by these niggas, bro. And it ain't really shit that you can do, bro. It's like when it's just you versus them, these niggas is the ops, bro. UConn is like the Terminator to these teams with one person, bro. They like the Terminator, bro. They really the perfect team, UConn, bro. They got an ultimate defender with Terrence Jones-Peterson, right? Yeah, Keller just be on some Allen. He think he like on some street ball shit. Keller need to go. He on some Booger Manigo shit, bro. Y'all remember the nigga who used to sell cocaine in the 80s for the Visionverse? Yeah, he Booger Manigo. Bro is just dribbling. He just dribbling. He got to be all sugar. That's why his hair dyed, bro. It's only 2001. Bro got to dye waves. Like, he must be off crack. They'd even sub bro in the game, like. No cap. Yeah, you can sell he's defensive. Dude's missing the free throw. Oh, no, they subbed him in the game. All right, bet, Keller. Cook, man. Cook. We ain't seen you cook in a while, man. Please. Okay. Please. It's only the first half, though. It's only the first half. Okay, Keller. Oh, he missed that. That nigga shot. It seems like he's scared of the ball. What the fuck? Hey, bro. Hey, who? Hey, man. Keller, man. Somebody get saved, man. I don't even think bro is a senior, though. This nigga draft stock. Well, this is his first game of the season, though. This actually, you know what? I take that back. This is first game of the season, bro. I keep forgetting. This not even Missy. Oh, shit, Mech. Oh! Big Mech. Nah, this is the first game of the season, though, bro. Don't forget about that. Don't forget this some of these people first game for the season. This UConn second game though. Good slam by Meg though. This Keller first game. So he say Meg is Shaq. Meg is like he's dominant, bro. He's that nigga. Why is this fucking defender nigga shooting? Good put back by Takahashi. Takahashi can do everything on the court. That nigga's gonna be a nice high draft pick. If he's not a high draft pick, bro, he's honestly getting robbed because from these first two games at least, he should be like a nice prospect. Like they should be watching him. Keller is tired as fuck because he's like just dribbling his fucking life away. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, Keller. Fading three? Okay, Keller. Maybe he not playing. I mean, he say it's a whole nother half left. He say it's a whole nother half left. Okay. Sabali. Nah, he couldn't do it to him. All right, bet. Good D. Good D, Keller. Let's see what he working with, bro. Let's see what he working with, bro. If the point differential gets up to 20, which I don't think it will, but if the point differential ever gets close to 20, we just gonna simulate that bitch to the end. You feel what I'm saying? But I don't think it's gonna get that, you know what I'm saying, that crazy for my boy. Shit, I wanna go get some ice cream out the fucking freezer, bro. Shit sound good, don't it, son? Alright, bro, well, Takahashi taking it out of the court to Sabali. Shit! Boy, Takahashi is, he that nigga with them dunks, for real, bro. He that nigga with them dunks. Look at that shit. He be catching them alleys, all type of shit. Last game, he had a standing poster. And the USC announcers hating on him and shit. Okay, Keller, let's see what you do, bro. You finna answer back? Okay, that center need to dunk, bro. That center need to dunk, bro. I'm gonna give him some dunk animations or something. Maybe you don't have none. Maybe you got a pussy ass lib animation too. Okay, TJP. Sabali. Yeah, they don't want to let bro come back. Like I said, if that shit get up to 20 points, so basically in a second. I don't really want to leave, though, because then I'm just going to do sim. I'm going to simcast it, bro, if it get close. I'm going to simcast it, okay. Keller, okay, Keller. Yeah, he said he ain't going to let that shit. Yeah, no, nah, I don't think he going to let that shit get up to 20, bro. I don't think he going to let that shit get up to 20 points. TJP, he missed that bitch. Garrido. Okay, the second shot opportunity. Damn. It's like niggas. My fault, bro. Okay. Sabali. TJP. Sabali. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. To the NPC, Sappleton. Oh, they finna pass to Mech. I knew it. He is a free man open in the corner, bro. See that shit a mile away. Let's see what Keller does with it. Ooh, pass that bitch to the corner. To Sherman? Damn. Takahashi with it. Mech. Ooh, with the left. Okay, Keller. Let's see what you working with, bruh. Thank you. Let's see what Keller got. Let's see what he finna do. Yeah, bro. These niggas getting smoked, bro. Shout out to my nigga Raphael Keller, bro. I don't want to do this to you, but I mean, me and Sim, we gonna simulate this bitch to like 3 minutes and a fourth, bro. So let's just do this shit on normal speed. Let's see. Continue simulation. Let's see. Nah, we gonna do it on fast. We gonna simulate that motherfucker to 3 minutes and a fourth. Yeah, Brody's getting smoked by damn near 30 right now. He's coming back. Whoa. Let's see. Nah, he's not gonna be able to do it. No. He's not gonna be able to do it for them. Let's just go watch it. He's not gonna be able to do it for them though. Sorry to that man. Yeah, sorry to that man. The Urkel, the Kim, he's in the corner. Now it's just whoever's else in here is with me, bruh. It's just me and you, bruh. We in it, bruh. It's gonna be another game, bruh. Heart to heart. They just two of us in this motherfucker, bruh. Jimmy Clavel. Raphael Keller. Let's see. Kim. Shooting a fucking free throw range shot. Yep. And just like that, sim to end. Just like that. Okay. Raphael Keller, 20 points, 6 for 9. 4 for 6 on 3. So. Okay. Jason Bolly went crazy. We saw most of this. Mech had a great game. We're going to take our screenshots. And we're going to get up out of here. You know, actually, bro. Nah, yeah. We're going to take our screenshots. And we're just going to get out of here, bro. Yeah, that fucking Mech dude. He's a cokehead. He's on coke. That guy's fucking retarded. We're going to edit that guy, though. But you know what? Since we just did that, right? For the people that's in here, I'm gonna just show you all these jerseys, bro. Save. Alright, look. I ain't even gonna change shit. Let's exit this right here. The next game gonna be after this. But for the niggas who wanna see them jerseys, right? Now, mind you, nobody uploaded any logos. So I just did this shit just off whatever was on 2K, upload logos and just creativity, bro. And use some of the team names, some of them I didn't, or I integrated into it, bro. But hey, at the end of the day, bro, y'all niggas didn't send y'all shit in, bro. So don't blame me, bro. Blame myself, bro. Alright, Sim Save Campus. Okay. Yeah, this one of the other Sims I did. Look, y'all don't even know about that shit all the way in April. Y'all don't even know about that. But look at this, though. That's so good, she on the road. She ride a dick like carnival. I done did the impossible. Alright, look. Oh, damn. How would I be able to show this shit? Like, all the team jerseys. How do you, like, fucking. Damn. I know how to do it. All right, there you go. I love it. These the matter of fact, bro. Yeah, bro, like this, bro. All right. Hold on, bro. I'm about to show y'all right now. Alright, so look, this the first team right here. The Gunners Exotic Souls. I forgot who was somebody, Young Gunner. I forgot who this Young Gunner nigga was. This is Team Jersey right here, bruh. I forgot who this Young Gunner nigga was, bruh. But here go the Exotic Souls, bruh. How do you look at the away team? Oh, look. The away jerseys. And there's an alternate. There's an alternate, too. But yeah, look. Matter of fact, turn down Carnival. This shit overly loud, bro. But yeah, bro. All right, look. Here go the next team. The Detroit family. The Detroit family. This is a real team. This is a real team. Oh, yeah. We got different brackets, too. So I forgot what team, what bracket that last team was hosted by. But this team is hosted by Reebok. So we got the Reebok bracket. Yeah, this the Primes. So we got the Reebok bracket. So this is put that shit in my Discord. I told you, just DM me on Discord. Don't even tell me on YouTube, bro. Alright, look. This the home. This the away for the Detroit family. Alright. It's just like a little black and yellow. Some teams that's hosted by different brackets have like more extravagant jerseys. Like you see this hosted by Reebok, so the jersey is not that crazy. And they wearing Reeboks, but the jersey not that crazy, you see. But then if you shit hosted by Jumpman brand, not Jordan, Jumpman brand or like Nike or some shit, you feel me? Y'all should look different. Here go the No Limit Jokers. Niggas was saying, oh, No Limit Jokers, weak team. They got some decent jerseys, bro. They got this stay away right here. You know what I'm saying? Just nothing crazy, bro. They hosted by Adidas, feel me? So you can wear any Adidas shoe from the era and shit, bro, if you get on this team, bro. West Vegas Kings. Here go that shit, another purple, you know what I'm saying, it's jersey. Here go they fucking away. Again, bro, niggas didn't submit that shit, bro, so I just did shit. Yeah, all this shit in 2 days, bro. All right, here go the Monsters. Oh, this Frankenstein's Monsters. This the team name. This was from that one nigga. He said his team was going to be like Frankenstein some shit. I just named that shit Frankenstein Monsters, bro. His shit was like Frank some shit, bro. Like Frankenweenies or some shit. Yeah, Frankenweenies. I just named it Frankenstein Monsters, bro, because that's Frankenweenies shit goofy, bro. But look. This day jerseys and shit, bro. Feel me? All right, Non-Stop Motion. I fuck with these niggas' jerseys. This day home jersey. This bitch sweet as fuck. They hosted by Jordan. Motion Man. Look at this shit. I like this jersey. This day away one. Motion Man, feel me? They got the Non-Stop Motion shit on the back. Non-Stop Motion shit on the back there. And they hosted by Jumpman brand, so they feel me, they get to wear the Jumpman shoes and shit. Alright, let's see. Dave Sabbath, Norseman or whatever the fuck. These niggas hosted by Reebok, so they got some generic shit on their shit. Bro, whoever just left, you missed a fire-ass jersey, bro. I'm not going back. These the niggas hosted by Reebok. They shit ain't that crazy. Let me get through this shit. I'm being a little bit slow with that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get back into that college shit. Here go the Jumpman. Here go another Jumpman brand. This is the team. This is actually Jumpman organization. This is their team for the shit. So Jumpman organization, you wear, you know what I'm saying? Jumpman organization, that shit fire. And they got all these teams got alternate jerseys too, bro. These are all United Patriots. This team in DC, these for the Adidas. They wear like a little team, like a little USA inspired shit, you feel me? Here go the Patriots, you know what I'm saying? This day away. And then like I said, they all got alternates. That's the little back of that motherfucker. They wear Adidas shoes. And the paper. Back on that for the paper. These are Young Pharaohs. They got this type of jersey. Young Pharaohs. You know what I'm saying? Let's get through this shit. It's like 12 teams or... Yeah, 12 teams. Let's get through this shit. Here go the Old Town Tiger Cats. Again, a real team. They hosted by Nike. Feel me? And they got an alternate jersey. Kind of look like the Bengals and shit. Feel me? They kind of hosted, look like the little Bengals colors and shit. Old Town. Feel me? Let's get through this shit, bro. Team Two-Way. Another one of my favorite jerseys. Just because it's like a little simplistic, but it's like a little fire. They got a dude, got an alternate as fire as Camo, bro. I'm gonna switch them to that bitch in one of the games. Here you go, Team Two-Way. Feel me? Their alternate jersey is fire as hell. Let's see. There you go, bro. All the fucking team right there, bro. Y'all saw that shit, bro. Now let's hop back into this college shit, bro. Cause like I said, bro, we got about, yeah, bro, we got about one more game we can get in. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna simulate. First, let's go to sim. Let's go to sim save. Okay. All right, bro. So first off, we're gonna see what's the date on here. November 4th. Remember that. November 4th. Okay. You make mommy late for work. Okay. So what we're gonna do is, after we watch the next game, this last game, we're gonna probably, I'm gonna simulate, not even we, I'm gonna simulate, let's see. I'm gonna simulate down there every game. Cause the games start, it started becoming a lot of games around December, that's why. So I'm gonna just simulate damn near every game. Yeah, I show all that shit, bro. You missed that shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'ma show every game until, I'ma sim every game until probably December the 10th. Yep. So after you watch this next game, so let's see what the next game of the day is. If you did, bro, I'm not going back through, bro. You got it's the you can read what you can scroll back in the live, bro. You can rewind that shit in the live. I think I'm pretty sure. You feel me? I'm saying. And if not, I'm gonna post it. It's still gonna post on my YouTube after, so you can just go to the live section on my YouTube and then rewatch that shit through. But the next game that was coming on is, let's see, Wildcats Cavaliers. Oh damn. Oh no, we not watching this game because ain't no team. Okay, well, we know Villanova's finna get a free game. Okay, let's see. For Villanova, we gonna simulate this game for Villanova because, yeah. Okay. Villanova, let's just screenshot this for these boys. He said I DM you and shit. All right, my nigga. All right, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? You see me handling some shit, bro. Don't you, bro? Like, you gotta understand, I'm handling some shit right now, bro. You see me handling some shit, bro. You feel me, bro? So at the end of the day, bro, let me handle this, bro, and I'm gonna get you together, bro. I told you, it's 30 more minutes left of this stream. Do you wanna watch this or you wanna get your shit handled, my nigga? You feel what I'm saying? Now, we got Ronnie Addison and his little nice little team of NPCs versus Justin Simmons, Herman Woods, and Devin Slaughter on Florida. This is actually a team to watch out for. We got them graphics coming out. He said, why the Nova team so stacked? Everybody go to Nova, bro. They dick sucking. But look, we got Florida, the Gators versus the Utah Utes. Let's get into it. Yeah, little big three down in Florida. It's a little team to watch out for, bro. The conference they in is fucking insane, though. I think this conference got UConn, Rutgers, bro, Gonzaga. It got so many people in this conference, bro. This conference is crazy. But Addison, nice, bro. You see, he's one of the fiery players. Like he a guy that just got missed out on the top 10, bro. Like just missed out on the top 10, bro. There's a lot of P1s in this college league that, like, they're, like, pretty good. They can go off, bro. Like, that's Herman Woods. That's Herman Woods from the top 10 right there. Number 2 in Florida. Herman Woods from the top 10 right there. So, look out for him this whole game. He on the top 10. Number 2. He the light-skinned nigga with the braids right there in the mid-range. Call out here with the ball. Let's see what they do. Pass to Devin Slaughter. To Justin Simmons, he shoot the 3. Oh, he missed. Damn. I'm hyping him up. Okay, let's see. Batista with the ball. Oh, shit. Batista. Nigga, is that? Is that who I think it is, bro? Okay. That ain't who I think it is. We don't acknowledge that. He don't exist. Batista with the ball. West. Oh, yeah, West. I made that NPC. That's, bro, I didn't. Who put this Batista nigga? Nah, West is brothers with that other West on Gonzaga. It's two West brothers. Because I copied the same DNA and just changed the hair. So they twin brothers. Let's see. Devin Slaughter with the ball. This nigga just shot a hook shot? I be forgetting. It's a lot of these teams' first game of the season, bro. You can't really fault them for what they doing in the first game. I feel like we should watch. On session three, we're definitely going to be watching. On session three, we definitely going to be watching the fucking. We're not going to be watching the beginning games. We're going to be in the midseason. So they're going to be playing way better. Like, everybody going to be, like, warmed up. That shit, like, exists in 2K. You got to get warmed up, like, too. Justin Simmons? Okay. That's a good shot, though. Billy Bowman taking the ball down the court. Ooh. Okay, Billy. Down to Batista. Back to Bowman. Down to Dover. Back to Bowman. Good lay. We ain't really seen Roddy Addison do too much. And Florida, the big three. Getting cooked by Dan there, an MPC only team. Let's see what they can do. Harold. Okay, Boozer with the ball, though. And he slammed that motherfucker. That's the MPC, but he doing his work, though. He said he ain't going. Okay. Billy Bowman. Give the ball to Dover. Kai West in the corner. Screen from Addison. Shoot from Kai West. He missed. And, bro, Roddy Addison ain't really doing shit for real. You know what I'm saying? We finna watch another team. Another fucking. Hell yeah, yeah. That move by Bowman. He's deep into the street bag. Yeah, for sure. Oh, good deflection by the NPC, bro. Yeah, this is, but we're not watching a, I thought we was going to be watching another, like, fucking super team basically blow out the NPCs and shit. But nah, but we not seeing bro go crazy, though. We ain't seeing our dude go crazy, though. But I know exactly what to do. That Cameron Boozer's uncle. Talking about Cameron Boozer. I'm gonna put bro on here, dog. Let me see. That nigga look just like Carlos Boozer, though. That fucking NPC. He does look exactly like Carlos Boozer. But you know what we're gonna do right here, right? Play through star. Okay. And then let's just make sure we playing through the star. Because, like I said, even though. It will do good in the simulation. It won't do good on the gameplay just because these niggas is freaky on 2K and they don't know how to fucking make their game simulation look good. Like, bro. They said, like, the Florida team look like Nets 2022. It's funny. Every time you put on playthrough star, all of a sudden, the dude fucking scores. It's, like, insane. All right. Going on paper, but no results. Yeah, bro. But as soon as you turn on playthrough star, they start doing what you want them to do. Even though, like, it's usually just with these players with one team. But also, this is the first game of the season. I have saw on simulation some of these guys begin to cook heavily. These one-star guys, like, these one-team guys began to cook. Kai West, okay, missed it. Fucking Booster guy. Back to Simmons, to Woods, okay, top 10. Let's see what you're doing, top 10. Pass it down. Okay, top 10. All right, top 10. Let's see what you got, bro. Oh, believe I'm okay. A lot of fast breaks. This Florida team is more like a fast, like a 7 seconds offense. Okay, Woods, there you go. First points on the board for Woods. But this Florida team, like I said, they like a pick and roll ish. Like they like run a lot of picks from what I seen, and they like 7 seconds offense, bro. They shit real fast. Oh, okay. Slaughter. It's a Harold. Get that bitch to Slaughter. Okay, never mind. Damn, illegal screen. What is it? Damn, Batista got a personal foul. Fucking it. Batista, Simmons, fadeaway. Oh shit, that was me. Oh, that was a good pass. That was a good pass. We're actually gonna. I'm sorry to all the niggas who finna leave. You know what I'm saying? Cause we doing this. I'm sorry, but this was a nice pass, and I'm simply about to capture this for my brothers. And I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry if this is not your guy and you don't want to see this, but I'm gonna capture this for my brethren. Oh yeah, yeah, we like this. Let's see. Hold on. I want to see where I want to get it from. Oh, yeah, yeah, something like this. Justin Simmons throwing to, yeah, I like this. Okay, I like this. All right. He said at first on KMG form is that, yeah, that was like, it was like we thought he was finna shoot it, but he threw that shit. I thought his form was broken, but that was a good lob though. Shout out to my bro. All right, let's get back into it. I just had to get that screenshot for my man. Addison. Back with the ball again, pounding the paint. Oh, good pump. What's he doing? Oh, damn. Couldn't lay it up on Harold, though. Slaughter with the ball. Woods. Back to Slaughter. With a three. Good three from Slaughter in there. And just like that, they had the lead. Just like that, they had the lead. Yeah, them niggas on Miami fire though, bro. Oh yeah, anybody that's in college and they was on JUCO, since the JUCO shit was so small and we didn't have enough teams to make the league or enough players to even make the JUCO league, what we did was anybody that's on JUCO, if they put a team name there, and it's like a real life team, we just put them to the closest college. To the closest college to that community college or whatever JUCO school that they chose that didn't have a player there, right? So some guy chose a community college in LA, we put him on USC, that was Raphael. Some guy chose a community college in like LA again, we put him in UCLA, that's a dude named DJ Rivers. So these guys who are on Florida, some of them not even wanted to be JUCO, but some of them wanted to be on like Miami. We don't have Miami on this safe, so we just put him on Florida. Simmons, he wanted to be on some JUCO or some shit. Devin Slaughter, he wanted to be on some JUCO or some shit. Now they're in Miami. Big three, bam. You see that? That's how shit can happen. So any JUCO people, I mean, just be looking out. Any JUCO people, DM me, actually. You DM me. If you want to change your team, bro. I'm going to tell you the teams. I'm actually going to post that shit in the power rankings on hopefully Monday I should post the power rankings, and hopefully by Monday all these screenshots and all this little shit, like Sunday and Monday, will be all out for you guys. Some players to watch and more things of that nature. Thank you very much. There goes Simmons. Slaughter with the ball. Harris. Okay. They took Woods out the game, surprisingly. He's the best player on their team, though. Harris with the ball. To Slaughter. Down to the center, and he gets that lay. Yep. Good shit, Boozer. Jonathan Boozer. Shout out, bro. Missed the free throw, though. Pierre Piccoli. It's NPC. Damn, yeah, we got fouled. Florida. They got another center getting in the game. Say Uncle Boozer looking nice. Yeah, they just subbed my boy out the game though. I don't know why. It's just first quarter though. Let's see. North with the ball. Batista. They say Ronnie Addison not the game, huh? Harris with the ball. He's taking it down the court to Simmons in the corner. And good mid-range by Simmons. Yep. Good mid-range by Simmons. He said, because on God, I heard you say Ricky Simmons. Nah, bro named Justin Simmons or some shit. He didn't even know Ricky Simmons. What the hell type of set are they running? To Piccoli? To Batista? To Brady? To Batista? Nigga, is they running? Yeah, they don't know how to operate without bro. But Batista made it, though. Batista is, like, in all seriousness, though. Batista is, like, probably the second best player on this team. No, Butch Dover is the second best player on this team. Butch Dover is the second best. Yeah, did bro text me? Shit. Batista, damn. Let's see Morrison. Simmons with the ball. Goulet. Goulet. Dover. Dover. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh, bullying shit in that paint. Okay. Bullying shit in that paint. Let's see. Harris with the ball. Harris with the ball again. They got some light-skinned boys all on this court with, on Florida, huh? Okay, Harris. A little spin. Posting them up. Ooh, easy lay. Easy lay. And Herman Woods, like, he getting back on the court, Mr. Top 10. Getting back on the court. He going to show us why he top 10, he say. Roddy Addison look like he getting back in, too. I'm turning up this music, bro. Damn. The flashiest era, next golden era. Yeah, well, the flashiest era, really, in my opinion, the flashiest era starts in 04. 04 is my favorite personal draft class. No. 05 is my favorite personal draft class, but 04, I think the flashy era starts really there. But 05 is my favorite draft class, but right now, we're still in 2001, 2002. So guys are getting flash, you see, people starting to put, wear those fucking wristband shits. A lot of those guys, if like Raphael, he's pretty flashy. We ain't really get to see him cook. You feel me? Let's see. Yeah, fucking Florida. They just running a magnificent offense. They really smoking these Utah niggas. Yeah. Fucking. Yeah, they smoking these Utah niggas. You. Hey, you then rule number two. Mm-hmm. Yes, man. I say you lucky, bro. Addison with the ball. Oh, damn. Harris with the... Damn, he missed. All right. Bricks so far. Building the house. Drink to the center. Drink to the center. Work on winter. Drink to the summer. Thank you. He said, because I'm in an 0-2 draft, I remember talking with Azul over time. He said, I'm going to see. Oh, yeah, because I think that DJ Mel is talking. Irvin Woods with the ball. Let's see what he does. He's a shooting guard. He's not even a point guard. Oh, shit, but he's running the point. He can do everything. That's why he's Irvin Woods, though. What? What? Now, Utah look like they're making a bit of a comeback. It is, see if they can get the score back to like 22, well, if they can help like hold Florida back, they'll be able to get winning, bitch. But Addison got to get his shit going. He got to get his shit going. Like, yeah, North just did good. Like, good shot from my boy. But Addison got to get his shit going. Shit. Oh, that nigga name not even Harris. His name is Garris. I thought his name was Harris. Rose with the ball. Back to Woods. Let's see what Woods do with it. He running a point guard role, though. He's not even running his normal role. That's what he does with it. Oh, shit. They stole that bitch. Oh, shit. They're driving. Big drive. Good lay. Good lay, Herman. Oh, this is my nigga Kanye. King! Everything said, huh? Hey, Addison with the ball. Damn, he got that motherfucker stole by the NPC, bro. Herman Woods, Garris. Step back. Oh, shit. Oh, and Herman Woods puts it back up, and he's showing why he's top 10, bro. He's showing why he's top 10. Damn, this is good. This is another one of those smoke games, like, where you just get smoked, bro. Addison with the ball. Posting up. Oh, shit. Yeah, Addison fucking up. He said, what class are Renze in? I'm in 05 class, bro. I really want to be in, like, I really wish I was in, like, an earlier class, but it's cool. I'm in 05 class, though. I'm going to be one of the new revolutionary niggas, like Bron. Like, I'm going to be like the Dwight Howard. Like, my class is like around Dwight Howard time. So, I'm going to be like the best nigga for my draft like Dwight Howard was. But I'm going to be way better than him, though. My nigga's a god. He's a shooting guard. 6'8". He's a homework. He a god. Let's see. Rhodes. Woods. Oh, shit. He missed. Boozer. Slam that motherfucker. Still, he don't care. And he said, run that shit back. Run it back. And this is why Florida is a team to watch for. Because you see what they doing, bro? It's like another one of those UConn-Villanova situations where they just whooping ass, bro. You feel me? Addison. Pacioli. Oh, good shot. Herman Woods with the ball. Okay, he playing his natural role again, shooting guard. That's what he does with it. It look like he's trying to, yep. From Garris, okay. But Charlie with the ball at the court. That's what he does with it. That's what he does with it. Kai West with it. To Addison, playing center role this time. Hook shot. And Addison ain't did shit. It's, I think bro has 0 points. Like, but I mean, again, these super teams is kind of hard to beat, bro. Like, damn, you can't even stop the NPCs on some of these super teams just because, like, I don't even know, bro. It's just like, I don't know the type of good energy the fucking player characters give off. He said, you gonna meet me and whoop your ass? No, you're not, bro. My player's a demigod. And Addison, did he just walk out of bounds? Oh, yeah. Listen, guys. Honestly, I'm sorry. I gotta go somewhere. This is what we finna do. Florida finna cook these niggas, bro. Listen, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Anybody that's here, I love y'all, bro. Damn! Florida hit them niggas with a 100-piece? Ronnie did good, I guess. He didn't do none of that shit while we watched. That's a weak-ass field goal percentage to be for a power forward. I mean, it's 50%, I guess. That's straight. Batista Denner did better than him, a.k.a. fucking Imani Bates. Billy Bowman did straight. Yeah, Herman Woods. Again, the reason why Herman Woods is just top 10, he's ugly as fuck. But the reason why he's top 10 is the simple reason is this, right? The team he's on a team with two other guys, right? Two other actually pretty good guys. And this nigga look just like Justin Simmons. What a different, like, he looks like he could be brothers. But he's on a team with these other guys, and he always manages to be the best and most efficient guy there in terms of scoring and everything else on that you can do on the floor, bruh. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, 8 for 16 for a power forward is weak as shit. But, bro, yeah. And he's the shooting guard, and you gotta understand. Look, he's playing 24 minutes. He has to share the floor with this guy. This is a small forward shooting guard. He plays a lot of his shooting guard minutes. Where is the other dude at? Yeah, Levens, he plays shooting guard minutes. Where the other dude at? Right here. He plays shooting guard minutes. So it's like, yeah. Is that Melvin Slaughter's brother? Possibly. Whoever Melvin Slaughter is, if that nigga's in the league. Alright. Hey, y'all. What time is it? 6:28? 6:28, huh? 6:28, huh? Let's see the next game, man. Okay. You know what, y'all? I'm gonna give y'all a treat, man. I'm gonna give y'all a little treat. Alright, hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna give y'all a little treat. Hold on. Damn, it's a Rutgers game day today, too? Oh, fuck. This is a bad day to stream, wasn't it, bro? That's all right, bro. That's all right. Fuck, bro. That's all right, bro. All right. Let's screenshot this. Yeah, Malik Aduba. Bro saw Malik over. He not a freshman. Nah, bro. He not a freshman, bro. He a senior. Alright, let's see. Alright, look. Malik Aduba and Zaire Jones. So this is what we're gonna do like this, alright? We're gonna go to this game. We're not even gonna watch this. I'm sorry, right? And the reason we're not gonna watch this is only because he's facing a random team. So shout out my nigga Malik Aduba. Shout out Malik Aduba. He facing a random team. But look at this though. This is what we're gonna do right here. We're going to simcast this. Because I want y'all to be able to still watch a little bit of this shit, bro. Alright, 3 minutes. This what y'all got, bro. I'm about to get ready for this party, so I'm going to let y'all niggas watch this. Malik Aduba masterclass. And then look, just so to make it so it can make sense. Feel me? I'm gonna let y'all watch this shit while I get ready, bro. Y'all gonna know when I leave because the stream is just gonna turn the fuck off. Y'all ready? All right.
Mm-hmm. fast and be disaster. I ain't no flagging, but I don't want to fly. I don't a glizzy faster. Try to reference, I caught him later. Smack that little boy now. Little brother been trying to get the drop all day, trying to run him down. I ain't gonna show you what I hit for shit. It's blistered. Anytime I get on BT, man, that shit was my adrenaline. I ain't gotta cock it back. We having Zaza in the city. We smoke on Rocky Patch. I flip the AR super fast. That ain't no cocking back. I got gang on go berserk, we been there putting work. What a fucking lean drink, pull a seal up. Before we even had gunplay, he was real tough. I might just go walk down for a sack, walk down for a bag. I was down bad on my dick, I had to fix my cap. Nigga won't draw down on 6th Ave Street, I dumped my math. Fell asleep on drink, AR on my lap. 55-6, sticky eat your shit, sassy two for all. Bitch, I got red pills in my stick, red pills in my glock. Bitch, we got, bitch, I got. Check me out. Fuck. Cut on my burners. 12 ain't catching them. Fuck it up, jug. I had it messed it up. Nigga, when I punch me, I bet I'm gonna wet him up. Put your life on the line. Nigga, like, bet it up. Push him down, put the stick on him, don't let him up. Come to your hood, do a link with the whole gang. Nigga, trying to front me zips, I want the whole thing. I don't look fire when I blink, that's the whole thing. Too many guns when I pop out with whole gang. Nigga, better serve me, cause I'm out of propane. Walk now, snatch a nigga pen and let your roll hang. Come do a show, blitz in it with the whole gang. Later, die, die, now I'm back on that old thing. Nigga, been switching up, they must think the cold chain. I know my blicky gon' slam on a veteran. Southie falling apart, that by federal. Chop out the zips first, they gotta catch up. Catch out, down bad. Nigga, hit, wet up. If you real, think about it, your twin like back up. Nigga, kid twice, nigga trying to act tough. Nigga, hit with the burn, he like hip up. When I get my eyes, my drink gotta catch up. I know she gone, she look at my feet up. Possession of the blick in the party got my heat up. Come to the back of the alley, get beat up. Nigga, had truck that drive with the seat up. The soldier tell me to smoke on my eat up. I'm trying to be slick, now I'm fake geeked up. Take you down when you relax your feet up. Everybody in one car, this a deep truck. Boy, you slide that nigga, hold up, nigga, back, back. Put some money down, nigga, I scan you on blackjack. Find me a zombie on Pinterest, I tap that. Put me on the fly at your party, I'm at that. I'm up first, so I never gotta whack that. Time shit to the merch, can't get my jacket back. Nigga seen them a black face, this a black attack. Nigga have a smoke with my family, I'm matching that. You don't need to drive that fast, let me drive that. I went to sleep, I would geek on the drive back. Come through the alley, shit, sweet, you a prize pack. I fought around and got high, I couldn't drive that. Snatching your whip V8, let me slide that. Came in the store with the Drake, I can hide it. The twin take you five, I'ma scam you if you buy that. Two clips, I got a kill right beside it. If you seen what I seen, you ain't won't get your eyes back. Everybody had their days, get beside that. Too many fine shit, I don't know where my wife at. Come to the hood. Rez out here, I'ma smoke up as I quit. I'm on that Zaw, I was weak when I smoked in. You in the leader of your gang, you got jumped in. No little twin gon' fuck, she got dumb friends. Open the door to the truck, let my pop is in. Niggas tryna troll me online, but I'm standing out. When I get real money, I'ma hand it out. Ain't got no ammo, you know I'ma vanish out. Push to the corner store, you know you be standing out. Look at the screen, out of the mirror when I'm backing out. Little tape drop, arena, I'm packing out. Hot for the trolls, gotta drop to my second house. I don't even lick at my drip, I just black it out. Random who the laser was, check the bucket. Now you a little bit jacked. Now your little bitch, how you eager to post me? Find shit, choose a bad damn, you can ghost me. I ain't even gonna show you my first show approaching. Book for a show, bitch, I'm pulling up toasty. Nigga trying to post me, I'm bringing you motion. I keep going viral, I'm increasing the open. Try spot jumping, the screen go open. Lil' twin say, what a drink, what a potion. I done got hot, I done take my little shirt off. I just got spooked, cause I heard it go straight off. Nigga wanna talk, ain't shit for the talk about. Vote for his bae, I ain't taking her to talk though. Ran another twin, I'm high, little twin. Minutes go push with a behind his team. Fuck. Remove my wonder, redeem my cheat code. Stick on her name, I ain't fucking with cheat hoes. Left where we running, your shit got repo. See the little back in here, yeah, I repo. I'm packing the blitz, you know I'ma need those. Wig out, we to fight, this shit get lethal. Nigga, we can out, hit clothes, you see. Your twin in the cut, you didn't even peep, dude. Smoking since I fought, I think I eat food. Switch up your character, that ain't you. Everybody purchased when the pack came through. I'm outside, got a lick on my side. Shout out the twins, the twin, I'm silent. Tip of the drop, my nose got snotty. Pipe out the party, this shit have me dead. Nigga join a live scream core, they fed. I need me some Zaw, some drink, they made. Anybody can book me right now, I'ma push up. Only shit with some Zaw, but cook up. Now I don't gotta introduce, you can look up. 3 months for now, this shit be booked up. Cali roll, put it out, shit get booked. Watch my back when I'm out, might get snuck. This is Jack Moore, nigga, fuck that stick up. Lil' twin, hop out late, come pick up. I done sat down, I done ate, I'ma kick up. I pop out when it's late in a big truck. Nigga tryna flex, but he made get his shit took. Shit make your heart stop, like a hiccup. Come set a truck spot, come pick your shit up. Switch up my fit, gotta switch my little dripper. Fuck where I'm at, bitch, I'm feeling the clipper. Skello cam, I make hot shit only. Duos with the twin, drop my opponent. Wake up and twist my hair, not tryna comb. Shit just gave you, shit just known it. Stay up the pills, your face get bony. The twin on the crowd, they think I'm alone. want it. Lick my hand when I can, when I corner. Shoot for the range, you ain't shoot like you want it. Get my shit now, bitch, I own it. Shit, new numbers, you can keep me on it. Ain't that tall, I'm 6 feet on it. Beat that boy down here, 7 feet opponent. I really forgot, but I don't even what you really be about. Slug the blick in the part of it kicking me out. I keep running out of weed, this shit pissing me off. In the field with a blick, he gon' pick you off. Got a pill for a drill, he gon' eat it all. Trace the pills for a seal, I'ma get him off. Slug the buddy caught a head, cause he really off. He done did some dumb shit. And if they catch me, I know I'm gon' dump quick. I got that blick in my coat at the front shit. Really ain't no function, the left ass can't beat up. Tryna get out the dead, and who the last wanna beat up? Move out the truck, you don't wanna anxiety. Nigga wanna post in the truck, stand beside it. Look what you dumb before you think you gon' rob me. I work the blick in the street, I look godly. They kid us out, we done terrorize the party. Fine shit, got me downtown, eat calamari. Money and blick, I won't tell him sorry. I ain't gon' start here this time with Ferrari. Then though, cause we hiding inside it. With a buddy, we gon' shoot up your body. But I know you ain't got shit in my wallet. We just tryna do it to see if he bite it. Fuck.
Lil' Twin. Lil' Twin talking about he got a drink. I smack Lil' Twin, smack that nigga in his face. He smell like booty, he smell like booty. He smell like asshole. Lil' Twin stank. Lil' Twin stank.
Pour that shit up in a red juice. Bitch, I ain't got a rock out with a flame dump. Before the stick got rain, I just walked down with a gang. He was capping, don't smoke it fast. Rapid fire blast. We gon' jump out with a 30 mask. Tape on 30 masks. Pussy capping, like he finna make a call. Pussy make the call. Bitch, I got apples for some wheels. Bitch, ain't no running out. Bitch, I been sleep for hell days. This drink, it got me down. Think you gon' walk down with your five, bet you gon' make it round. Freaky hoe on everybody need a telly. Wanna sip on crown. Look fat, might pop out in my merch. Got top villain shirts. Promise I'ma duck my fucking fire. Then I go berserk.
Oh yeah, T-Mania with the block. This is Louisville T-Mania versus Devontae Harris and Theo Tisdale on Baylor.
Anybody watching this shit, shout out to y'all. No commentary, just laser laser dim.
Bitch, I'm really dripping. Taylor jeans, pop out with a load. We might draw down to a party, beat up. I can't let that show. I thought butter was going, catch the kill. No way, little boy fold. Gotta do on bag. Hit his drip, hit that little boy clothes. Niggas post a caution, but in real life, they get exposed. But he steady eating pills, I'm steady blowing gas. Bitch, I got Zaza in my blood. Bitch, be blowing thrash. Little boy don't ready to smoke a archer like a pack of blacks.
Sheesh, what the fuck? I'm watching this shit. Sheesh. Shout out Harris. That boy hit that motherfucker.
I got a Dawson on the motherfucker. Fuck. Catch a nigga down there, beat him out of the jacket. Fast gang, S55, some wet shit. Hold that son of gang like we be blacklist. Spots in the scope in the red dot. Smash the rest of my drip, now I look like a fat bitch. Time from the gang, we'll never see wet shit. Brand new burner, got a burn on me outside. Nigga say he got mall tied, don't cock tied. So I hit the scan, I ain't need peroxide. Looking for the laser, but you know I'm on outside. Shit got me happy, the opt and drop that. I catch a play with the scale of my Glock out. They trying to recruit me, they know I'm a rock out. Sit the fuck down like you can't get decapitated. Count up your bands, I don't need me no calculator. Who's fucking laser? I know to be a rapper hater. Get you my opt, then you know we gonna aggravate you. Get you my opt, then my partner don't got the hate. Dropping our back, we already attacked it. Shout out Lil Twin, I know he gon' smash it. Shout out Lil Gang, I know he gon' wet shit. Send me your beats, I'm doing your pack list. Walk down, they shouldn't said he was active. Fuck. Where you come from? Where you a bitch? Where your pump on? Said stay from the 2020 and dumb dumb. Ride to the hood and wake it like chum chum. Nigga wanna smoke, but I hope that a spot. Yo, all of them get shit, but it's about back. Joy tryna make a side door, I ain't talk back. Walk to your hood, do a lead, and I walk back. Easy to spot shit up, it was easy. I ain't got no rest in my eye, but I need it. Pillin' the wood, just start beeping, I leave it. Pay for your side, but you never receive it. Make a complaint, say I never receive it. Anybody know I'm fucked up, I be eating. Where my ass, fuck that, I ain't leaving. Pull on my jacket, where the fuck like my jacket go? Every time I get in my head, I feel retro. Push in my hood, and I hood to the valor. I don't wanna fuck me, you don't wanna battle. Which one's go back, he be in the comment. Get him in the even though we got mad, they still trying to say it's ace. Put your life on the line, that where the contract say same thing. The shit you rap about, look, I ain't, I'm on the same thing. He quit the beam on the Glock 9, hitting my aim. Now I'm increasing the range. When I get racks, I'm gonna put the whole gang on the fast, ain't never gonna change. I might be a small fry in your eyes, but when it's time, I get you burnt. Before sure your hood don't turn. Your twin little bitch, boy, you should've been learned. Ain't about racks, you ain't talking about. Now you got ops outside, better keep your gun. Lick ain't pan, I'm good for fun. Nigga, hold nigga, ain't gonna run. Chop don't die, I'ma work my gun. Finesse, but as I'm trying to call me a cunt. When I'm down, shouldn't say you had fun. I ain't got no zots, so I'm walking around rowdy. Ain't no drink inside my system, I'm pouting. They got me some wells, so I'm walking around scouting. Catching myself, ain't got racks with no bounty. Nigga still breathing, why the fuck is you frowning? Get out the V with a fire on mounting. Bad for my hood, by 12 on grounded. Relocated to Clayton County. You ain't getting shit back, nigga, I found. Nigga outside with no fire, you roundless. Kid truck, tattoo bags, now they poundless. Lil ass fire with a big ass sound to it. They got a lick in my hood, know we down to do it. Boy, you ain't born in the hood, had that gravitate. I got some racks and some zombies, a happy day. How about I die back, stand this a lacking day. Twin hit a spot, now we gotta evacuate. See my fine shit with her nigga, she aggravate. See my fine shit with her nigga, she aggravate. I ain't got my blick with me, nigga, get proud of me. Finesse for the feature, I'm not trying to rap today. I'm outside, so you better try to count today. Lick in my pants, I can't even try to let today. Run up, down, I'ma do it the rapper way. You did a lick, I can show you a faster way. Let Jan fire my drip with the black roof. Fill up my drip with the money, and it's a rat day. Come to your truck, cause I know where your pants. But lick got the money, and I'm having a black face. Rest your gang, now you got a fat case. Lick in my spot like the hood, the army base. Walk down, leave you with a shit face. Beat him in the head with a fire, he got a big face. We can pep it out in the field, got big space. Lil ass fire, can't fuck with a big Drake. I roll the black, I don't know if your shit late. Lil ass time to find shit, got a thick waist. Come to my hood, trying to cap what you get. Fast game, dump it out like which way? Take a blow down, cause the trouble be bitch made. Smoke the hose up, ain't come out for 6 days. Fast game, step on the out front 7 ways. I got my fire, ain't having no lacking days. I got a mask, ain't having no lacking face. Fuck. Yeah, check. They check the vibe. Who put this shit together? Bitch, I feel like Tony. Bitch, I'm strapped with five got jammed.
Never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand.
Oh, you shit, he got injured?
For
what?
Now. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker, y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause Top told you drop and give me 50 likes. So push Cool, your last one brick. You really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50.
And this day white down. Damn!
Bro,
T by itself, beating Baylor. Y'all see this shit?
As I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike Dan and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's the appearance to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you from, nigga. Make sure shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm a six guy, I'm a front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Charles' little bump runner. Playing a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wiki, wiki, wiki. Spin it like you tryna fuck, boy, you trippin', boy, you trippin'. Drizzy trippin' there, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got him done, boy, don't make me at the chippin' nail. Rollin' loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I be rockin' every fucking chain I own, that's busy, ayy. I be with some bodyguards like Big Me, Top say, drop your little midget ass, better fuckin'. Ayy, drop and give me 50, ayy, drop and give me 50, drop and give me 50. Talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on the chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dog, drop and give me 50. Drop, drop. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start to beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling Top to see if Top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up? Top wanna piece it up? Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll beat to this, you not fucking beeping up. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait because I teaming up, drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up. Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the...
Run up on this bitch. Rich, yeah. Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can hear them niggas scream. All my hoes do shrooms, nigga, all my hoes do coke. 20 carat ring, I put my fingers down her throat. If I lose a carat, she might choke. I know she gon' swallow, she'll go. Reaping, nigga, bring the racks in. Got the shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think Kusha's out of bitch, she attractive. Yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the models still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the gang, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick. Up in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. Everybody irks in this bitch, you murdered in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby, you know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck him at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can't have that look, bitch, you ain't mine. Y'all dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Y'all throw niggas selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on gold, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats.
Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say it's a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose Donald. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but it cannot be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This melly melt if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived my jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Buying dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking dogs, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling laws, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that. Type shit, got a nigga whacked on the news type shit. Sipping, drinking, atoms on screw type shit. Just said, huh, run through crew type shit. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type shit. Take that Megan Stallions by the group type shit. That's some thick shit. I just thought you knew type shit. I just tricked out on just usually dudes type shit. Pockets racked up, all blue type shit. Bunch of rich niggas, hoes get confused type shit. Atlanta nigga, I live like Ted Turner type shit. On camera, bro, knock the jaws loose type shit. I cancel her, kick her out of school type shit. A solid hitter, how'd you keep it cool with you bitches? A solid nigga, count dollar fool type shit. Moving through the city with your boo type shit. She ready to suck it up like soup type shit. You going against the guys and you gon' lose type shit. Pray to God he knock your shoe type shit, type shit.
Pop it right about the blue type shit. Put the double O in the moon. Serotonin, that's a cool type mix. Oxycontin mixing with the blues. Used to love feeling like a zoo type bitch. Shawty, shawty, stripping, taking shrooms. Eating all the perks on some food type shit. Shawty, make it work down the bar type shit. Eating all the perks on some food type shit. Eating all the perks on some food type shit. All the homies crushing on some food type shit. Flooding up the spot, it's like a pool type bus. All the homies crushing on some food type shit. Out of all these crushing on some food type. Eating all the perkies on some food type shit.
Kick slow flow, shit, slow type shit.
Real out of my dream like some boy type shit.
Cook a nigga up like food type shit.
Push up on my blind, it's gonna be done type shit. She creeping out of my brows like I got a moon type shit. Thursday cover my flaws, I ain't got to brand new type shit. Play around drinking with the bitch, I'm like a new type shit. All of my jeans to say I think I'm over type shit. Put the whole down with the gang, now she think she my manager type shit. Shot that shit was the man I would forever have a boss bitch. The bitch said, homie, play no more, so make it type shit. Anyone thought for the teeth, I still ain't smiling for this bitch. Just hope that she better than me, she on that IG model shit. Trust me, sweeping you, so how the fuck am I hiding shit?
I love y'all niggas, bro. I'ma catch y'all, bro. I love y'all.